In this tutorial, I'll show you how to use Blender's keyed particle system. This is how a basic keyed particle setup looks like. We need two particle emitters and one keyed particle mesh. The emitters can be any objects. I have used a cube and a text object for this example. It's the keyed particles mesh that is controlling the particle flow. The highlighted particle setting is being controlled by the keyed particles mesh. We can place the keyed particles mesh anywhere. The particles will just travel from the first to the second emitter. In this example, I have used EV with bloom turned on, and used a cube with emission shader as the particle object. The first and the second emitters have the default particle settings. When I use the keyed particles, I always hide both emitters from the final render by placing them outside the render region. This is what the animation without the keyed particles mesh looks like. Here are my settings. The render object can be anything. A lot of interesting effects can be created by using the keyed particles. The two emitters can be assigned like this. Click the plus button to add and the minus button to remove it. We can also customize the particle flow by adding more than two emitters. Please experiment with all available settings to create the best looking result. This is the emission shader I have used for this example. This is the end of the tutorial. Thank you for watching.